Maybach music. Can anybody out there hear me? Hear me? This was my setup 1 month ago, and in this video, you are going to see how much it has really changed.
So yeah, we're kind of just going to get straight into it, to be honest. We are going to be talking about a lot of stuff, so stay tuned, stay to the end for the big reveal. We're going to be talking about everything, my setup, my mouse mat, my keyboard, my mouse, even these LEDs here, everything. Hope you enjoy, subscribe and like. Now, you might be wondering what my current setup is looking like, so here's a quick montage. So that's my current setup. And first, we are going to be talking about my keyboard. It's my keyboard. Quick sound check. That's my keyboard. It's a HyperX Mini 60%. This keyboard is £100. HyperX Mini, I got from Currys on sale for £60, but it's normally £100. So yes, that's basically my keyboard, very nice keyboard. And next we are going to be talking about my mouse. So next, my mouse. This is my mouse, quick sound check. Very nice mouse. It's normally £45 at Currys, and I got it for £10. Brilliant deal. Somehow I pulled it off. It's got a nice logo there. I really like that for some reason. So guys, the next thing in my setup is what the keyboard and mouse sit on, which is obviously the mouse mat. And this mouse mat costs £20. It's a very good mouse mat, I'm going to be honest. Don't know how well you could see it, but it's a Galaxy mouse mat. £20, as I said. I got it yesterday because this is actually my second day of recording, so I'm wearing a different t-shirt, and my mouse mat in the montage I showed you was obviously a plain black mouse mat, but now I've got this one, which I'm a massive fan on. So now we're gonna go and have a look at my camera. So my camera here, as you can see, it's a Lumix Mini, very nice. This camera cost about £50. I'm gonna get an upgrade soon. It's a very nice camera, good quality. I've got a little flip thing here, as you can see there. It flips round, so when you wanna see what you're recording, just flip it there. And it's got a nice little lens there, I really like that. And you can just film yourself and then record YouTube videos, playing Fortnite. Love the camera. Next, we're gonna be talking about my RGB LEDs. So next, we're talking about my RGB LEDs. These LEDs just go around the top, very top of my room. I like this little bit here, it goes like above the cupboard and again there. Really like it, it goes really well with the ceiling. These LEDs cost about £20. They are very good value, as you can see. I just really like them. And then I might get some to go around the basketball hoop here, like that. I'm thinking of it. Yeah, that's my LEDs. Now, let's go in to that. So, when I said we're going to look at that, what I meant is my Govi LED wall light. I will show you. It is very big. You can see it goes all the way there, all the way there. So this is normally about £70 to £80, but I got it for £60. I get a lot of good deals. That's my Govi LED wall light. This is probably my favorite thing in my room. It's so bright. I don't know how well you can see it, but it is very, very bright. So next, So what we have left basically is two speakers, my monitor and my Xbox. But next we're going to go to my Xbox. So next we're going on to my Xbox. It's an Xbox Series S. I'll show it. Xbox Series S, you can tell it's Xbox Series X. S, sorry. Has this here. Oh, it's so nice and warm. Yeah, there's not much to say about this Xbox. It's very smooth. Makes the gameplay a lot smoother. Just going like that with my mouse. Very smooth. I'm actually in a game right now. In a game. In Arena. Yeah, so that's my Xbox. Very nice. And when I said what things we have left in the setup, I missed one thing, which was this. Makes the ceiling glow. So we're going to be talking about that next. So this thing is called the Galaxy Projector. It's very nice because I have all my lights on, my LEDs. It's not that clear on the ceiling, but if I go like this, Alexa, lights off. And then Alexa, Galaxy Projector on.
Bluetooth mode.
It's clearer.
Bluetooth connection.
Make it even clearer. If I turn those off, look at that. Look at that. Wow. So that's my Galaxy Projector. It's cost about £25. I bought it off Amazon. It's very good. Very, very good. It's quite large. Has a remote for it. I've lost the remote. Sorry, mind the cables. The cables aren't very good. But yeah, it's great. So next we are going to be talking about my monitor. Yeah. So my monitor, it's very good. Most of the time. It's quite old. The thing that I don't like about it is the stickers. Here and here. There and there. I've stuck them on when I was about 8 and now I can't get them off. So it's very annoying. I'm thinking of getting a second monitor though to put like here. Yeah, for streaming if you guys want to see that. Yeah, this monitor was about £50. It's quite nice, I reckon. It's not the best, but about £50. But about £100 brand new, but I bought it for 50 second hand. But we'll go with £100 brand new actually. So yeah, there's not much to say about that. Maybe a bit boring, a bit of waffling. But next, we are going to do one of the final things. Actually, it might be the final thing. I think it is. We are going to be looking at these two speakers. Yes, guys, the final thing in my setup is both my speakers. That, which can actually be LED. You see the LEDs? Very nice. And this bigger one. So the prices. This one was £80. Very nice. Yeah, it's so loud. It's the loudest speaker I've ever come across. This one, smaller. More like £30. Still very class. It's very class. Yeah. Those are my speakers. That is the end of the video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to like and subscribe. Like it's done here. Just go down below. Hope you enjoyed the video. Keep the notification bell on. Have a nice day. Peace.